No one knows when they'll need a blood transfusion. So I'm O negative with my parents, so it's the universal donor. And I also have blood that's suitable for neonatal babies. So that's kind of what drives me to keep going. 2 or 3 hours out of my life will help a lot of people. So you're kind of giving someone else their life back, really.